consulting, and his specialization includes power system analysis, operations, power engineering education, power system protection. He has conducted several power system studies and analyzed many grid disturbances both in India and outside the country. He is the architecture and chief mentor for the design and development of NEPower, power system analysis software package widely used by electric utilities, industries, consultants, and educational institutions for power system analysis and research purposes. Dr. Nagaraj has worked in the smart grid sphere and has guided the development of tools as part of the SCADA and EMS in power industry. Dr. Nagaraj is a senior member of IEEE, currently chapter representative of Power Engineering Society for R10 West Chapters. He is also the chair of the Power System Engineering India Chapter Council. He has contributed to IEEE by holding various positions and also as a chair for IEEE's Bangalore Chapter. Dr. Nagaraj has conducted several workshops and technical programs and delivered lectures throughout the world. He was the co-chair for the first education of World Community Summit 2016 and chair for the second edition of WUS 2018. Dr. Nagaraj has guided several master and PhD students. I welcome Dr. Nagaraj for the second edition.
Thank you.